Here with senior midfielder Shelby Drope. Shelby, one more game, Central Arkansas, Friday at home, 7 p.m. Look, the season hasn't gone the way y'all anticipated, but what would it mean for y'all to get a win in your last home game against a Central Arkansas team that, you know, this class hasn't been, the program hasn't been since 2009?
I mean, it would mean a lot. Obviously, the season, like you said, hasn't gone as expected, but as a senior and
you have played 3 or 4 years. You know, now there's 10 of you left. What has it meant to be a part of the senior class and to spend so much time on the field as a lady demon?
Obviously, it was great coming in. Well, I was kind of iffy about it coming in with 14 players because I was like, wow, that's a lot of players. But honestly, I would not have it any other way. I'm so glad we have so many players. And especially us playing, a lot of us are, like you said, a lot of minutes and whatnot. It's definitely made us closer.
Of this class, a favorite memory or something that you'll think back on, years to come?
For sure, probably one of my freshman memories with these girls. I don't know. I mean, a lot of them have left, but a lot of them, I mean, we still keep in contact with. There's not a specific memory. I just remember all of them. I don't know. It's just being with them all, living at Columns, you know, it was awesome. So.
Shelby, thank you very much.